GST on hotel accommodation, rate of tax on declared room tariff. A problem normally arises in hotel industries regarding the rate of tax to be charged on room tariff, as the room tariff rate is volatile in nature depending upon seasons and locations. A clarification has been sought from the GST Council with regard to the rate of GST on hotel accommodation. In this matter, the government has changed the terminology used earlier in the tax rate schedule updated till 3rd July 2017, and now the term declared room tariff has been replaced at all places where earlier they have used the terms as room tariff and room rent. This can be verified at the following link. Some frequently asked questions and their answers. Will GST be charged on actual tariff or declared tariff for accommodation services? Declared or published tariff is relevant only for determining of the tax rate slab. GST will be payable on actual amount charged, that is the transaction value. What will be the GST rate if cost goes up more than the declared tariff owing to additional bed? GST rate would be determined according to declared tariff for the room, and the GST at the rate so determined would be levied on the entire amount charged from the customer. For example, if the declared tariff is Rs 7000 per unit per day, but the amount charged from the customer on account of extra bed is Rs 8000, GST shall be charged at the rate 18% on Rs 8000. Where will the declared tariff be published? Tariff declared anywhere, say on the website through which business is being procured or printed on tariff card or displayed at the reception will be declared tariff. In case of different tariffs declared at different places, highest of such declared tariff shall be the declared tariff for the purpose of levy of GST. Same room may have different room tariff at different times depending on season or flow of tourist as per dynamic pricing. Which rate to be used then? In case of different tariff is declared for different seasons or periods of the year, the tariff declared for the season in which the service of accommodation is provided shall apply. Each tariff changes between booking and actual usage, which rate will be used. Declared tariff at the time of supply of the service would apply. GST at what rate would be levied if an upgrade is provided to the customers at a lower rate? If declared tariff of the accommodation provided by the way of upgrade is Rs 10,000, but the amount charged is Rs 7,000, then GST would be levied at 28% on Rs 7,000, the applicable GST tax rates. Renting of hotels, inns, guest house, clubs, campsites or other commercial places. You can look at the rates from the table below. Thank you very much.